just steered clear. I wouldn't even take my kids for a walk that way. And then it just got crazy. Ed had a projector on the side of his house. It's like one of them things you see at Christmas or Halloween.
Ed Lutz was shining a projector, like a sign on the side of the house. Every dad has his day, implying not so subtly that Ed Lutz was somehow going to exact revenge.
And it was on his house so that it would be facing the Galliano's house.
It was very scary. Him being a cop, you know, he could kill you 100 ways and nobody would know.
Gail and Dominic just couldn't believe this was happening to them. Everybody was becoming more fearful.